Judge, the Supreme Court has ruled, incorrectly, I believe, that taking you people without West Virginia's consent was illegal.
So we're going free? You hear that? We're going free!
Selkirk, a lawyer's smile promises more to come.
Court also ruled properly this time that since you're already in Kentucky, as long as you're legally rearrested, you can be brought to trial. Mr. Phillips?
Gentlemen, y'all under arrest.
Is it true that I murdered her in the first degree?
Adifa McCoy, you murdered her. Did anyone tell you to say this?
You said to say that no one did.
You mean no one told you to say anything?
Only that I murdered her in the first degree.
I beg the court. My client's nothing but a poor, simple-minded fool. Born that way. Now, he admits his guilt and throws himself on the mercy of the court.
Cotton Top, Ellison Mounts. Death by hanging.
That's fine. Because Devil Ants, Cap, and all of them gonna come at midnight, all armed and terrible, riding dark horses with lightning hooves that don't never die. You won't let me hang.
Give me the keys.
I'm letting him out. Only Hatfield are hanging is the one don't deserve it. He's bad luck to hang. He's bad luck to hang a halfway.
No, that's an old wives' tale, Rana.
Where is my justice? Where is it?
You know, you need to go home and sober up some.
You get to live while my sons, my daughter rot in their grave. I might as well let you out, too. Give me the goddamn keys.